This the type of thing you gotta do when your mom is your Facebook friend. March 5th, 2010. The inaugural Facebook freestyle. Finna try to get this in for y'all weekly. I'ma take a page out of Crooked Eye, little playbook, you know what I mean? Be sure to follow me. Got some serious things to talk here though. My first Facebook freestyle's an apology letter and disclaimer. Despite what you hear, I still try to be better. I'm a lion, so I'm hunting if I follow the flock. Physically caged in, but I think outside of the box. Lyrically a rebel, kicking these raps from the basement with the mission to free the minds of those trapped in the matrix. I seem to fit the bill of someone who was meant to chill, but my mental's ill. Lyrically, I was meant to kill. So just blame it on pops, the pot, and the rock music for this hip hop that I jot to take shots at what's not music. It'll be hard to be this violent in none of ya. So please, mama, just turn away from the monitor.
I'm sorry, mama. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
One more time.
I said I'm sorry, mama. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
Since I was a child, I've had a monster locked aside. It's always been there and I don't feel I should try to hide. It's quite alive, you can check his pulse and his vital signs. Even though I'm cool as a surfer who likes to ride the tides. Back in school, I was picked on by a lot of guys, but they learned the danger of agitating the silent guy. Teacher said to ignore him, I swear to God I tried. To Bruce Banner, lost the grip and gave way to a violent mind. Fucking with me to try to shine, crossing over where I plied the line. I was right at the door, I could've walked inside, but I dropped my bag and I walked to the drive. Stood my ground and fought with pride. Damn it, wish you never would've walked outside. I could see you out the corner of my eye. Didn't want you to see me being that kind of guy.
I'm sorry, mama. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
One more time.
I said I'm sorry, mama. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
No, there's gotta be a different side you're hearing of me right now. I'm not asking for permission, I'm just asking forgiveness. So please keep in mind this is all for promotional purposes. For everybody else out there in Facebook world, catch me on Archie up at T-Billy's every Thursday. Gonna be getting it in, showing them how to do this here. So be sure to tune in once again on March 12th. Same rap time, same rap channel. Two fingers up, nonviolence.